A unique piece of African artwork is drawing a lot of attention at San Francisco's Grace Cathedral. It's an altarpiece that depicts the impact of the AIDS epidemic on a small African village. As KTVU's Gassia Michaelian reports, the artwork is disturbing, inspiring, and beautiful.
The preparation for handling the Keiskamma altarpiece takes moments, while the artwork itself took 7 months and 130 women to create. At more than 21 feet across and 13 feet high, it is covered with thousands of tiny stitches, all done by hand. The altarpiece is on display at San Francisco's Grace Cathedral. It is modeled after a 16th century altarpiece that depicts New Testament scenes and was created by South African women to share their village's stories about those who've died of AIDS, which in Africa has become a severe epidemic.
It's a small community, about 3,500 people, but today fully a third of that population is infected with HIV.
The outside panel depicts a woman who is an AIDS widow, done in muted colors, villagers carrying a coffin, and tiny angels tucked in the corners. The venerable Anthony Turney, Archdeacon of Grace Cathedral, says the altarpiece captures the mood of San Francisco at the height of the AIDS epidemic.
Like many places in San Francisco, many communities within the community of San Francisco, it seemed, you know, we were always having funerals. It was really rough in the late 80s into the early 90s.
Once the panels are opened, the inside scene comes to life.
The darkness, the shadow, if you will, of the epidemic came over these communities. But eventually, I think gifts came. Maybe at a price we would rather not had to pay, but nevertheless, gifts came.
Colors are brighter, symbolizing that the darkness of death and dying has been driven out by light. The small fishing village comes alive with its people dressed in bright clothing, birds in flight, or about to feast on fat worms. The Archdeacon says this shows the hope and promise of new life, resurrection, if you will, after devastation. The final panels depict present day with photographs of village grandmothers caring for their grandchildren whose parents have died of AIDS. Some of the children, such as this little boy in the striped shirt, are HIV positive. Archdeacon Turney says he hopes those who visit Grace Cathedral and see the altarpiece will come away with a greater understanding of the impact of HIV/AIDS and compassion for all those who are directly affected.
Regardless of whether we're on different continents, regardless of whether we're different cultures, regardless of whether we're different races, speak different languages, we really are one human family.
The Keiskamma altarpiece is on view at Grace Cathedral through the end of the month. In San Francisco, Gassia Michaelian, KTVU, Channel 2 News.